Number two, are you not? This is the first time we give her a double dose.
Get closer to the mic.
She asked me not to say her name, so I'll call her Miss Anonymous, which has been fidgeting my brain, playing games with my consciousness. I have to be honest, it's kind of hard to acknowledge it. Girl is only 15 years old, but is known for her thick bones, big butt, and hippopotamus. In and out of rooms with 13 different colleges, they all said that she was addicted to thick sausages. They lied to her, told her she can be a model if she gave them all brains, she can be a psychologist or even a neurologist, but what they don't know is everybody collects open to a different gynecologist. Deep down, she is really kind of tired of it. Do whatever she can, you know, she has to swallow it to get a couple of dollars, but it's really not that bad, she just wants to hear a compliment. A lot of young black women, low self-esteem, no self-confidence, nobody at home, no acknowledgments. Pop's not around, so mom got to go to work, and mom got to pay the bills and also pick the sausages and chicks for the economist. We'll call her Mrs. Thomas, the mother of Mrs. Anonymous. The names and the words are going to get tricky, so you got to bear with me, so you just got to follow and see. Mrs. Thomas is the mother of 15-year-old Mrs. Anonymous, met Ricky. And Ricky was pretty tricky, but also pretty confident. He never really loved her, but he always gave her compliments. He knew she had money because of her accomplishments, and she loved him so much because for once he acknowledged it. So they started dating. He was taking all the money, she was paying all the fees, he was taking all the cheese without giving her any condiments. And when they started having sex and he came to wearing condoms, was no. I don't do latex, I don't do safe sex. That's just how he responds to it. Meanwhile, 15-year-old Miss Anonymous, she's pregnant and she don't know whose child it is. Her mom is shocked, she don't know how to respond to it. She said, I thought it was a good mother. Didn't I tell you if it's not in rubber, then never cook sausages? She said, I know, mom, but the problem is, the man I was with when he came to wear condoms was no. He don't do latex, he don't do safe sex. That's just how he responds to it. His name is Ricky and he always gave me compliments. This is some R. Kelly chapter in the closet. It's not the first time she had sex condomless. Her and her mom slept with the same man, was diagnosed with the virus, also known as HIV. So now her and her mom said they both got HIV because they chose to sleep with a man who always gave me compliments and always gave me confidence and never kept his promises. I have to be honest, it's not that hard to find one with the same problem. It's pretty common. 1 in 30 black women with the same virus. It's even worse for black males with back males because of the environment. It's 1 in 16 will die before they ever reach the age of retirement. That's not including the ones that's denying it, and that's not including the ones that's hiding it. So next time you just have sex, try and think of the consequence, because you can be the next Mr. or Mrs. Anonymous.